Mathematics is a unique and powerful intellectual discipline that is used to investigate patterns, order, generality, and uncertainty. It is a way of thinking in which problems are explored and solved through observation, reflection, and logical reasoning. It uses a concise system of communication with written, symbolic, spoken, and visual components. Mathematics is creative, requires initiative, and promotes curiosity in an increasing complex, data-driven world. It is the foundation of all quantitative disciplines. The major domains of mathematical knowledge in specialist mathematics are vectors, matrices, real and complex numbers, trigonometry, statistics, and calculus. Topics are developed systematically with increasing levels of sophistication, complexity, and connection, building on functions, calculus, statistics from mathematical methods. Students who undertake specialist mathematics will develop confidence in their mathematical knowledge and ability and gain a positive view of themselves as mathematics learners. They will gain an appreciation of the true nature of mathematics, its beauty, and its power. To do specialist mathematics, you will need at least a B in Extension Mathematics in Year 10. So if you're planning on doing engineering, mathematics, IT software engineering, science, math-based degrees, or even if you enjoy mathematics, you should consider specialist mathematics.